An absolute throttling by the Quinnipiac men's basketball team against the visiting Marist Red Foxes tonight. A 79-53 victory for Tom Moore and company. Morey Hershgordon alongside Dylan Fearon for yet another edition of the Rebound.